Welcome back to Silent Hill 2. Alright, so I got everything that I think I can get. And I have the Snow White figurine. So might as well finish this puzzle. I read it. A figurine of the fairy tale princess Snow White. Okay. So, only the princesses that have been victimized by greedy people. Yeah, because Ursula wanted. And then the stepmother, and then the wicked witch. Assuming I have to connect all three, right? Okay, so that's one. It's the same one. Okay. This side is. Okay, we're having some disconnection here going on. That one connects, but it goes that way. How am I supposed to connect with that one if it's far away? I didn't know there was a way you could play it out. Huh. Okay. For some odd reason, I was thinking of combining all three, but it just looks like I just gotta make sure they can all connect to the actual artwork. So that's where I was going wrong. I don't know why I was thinking like. Oh, the whole thing needs to make into one complete picture when it's just trying to show me right now that I just need to connect their path into one thing. Oh, okay, yeah, I was right. Okay. In slumber deep, in a poisoned sleep, on a bed of stone, dreamless, all alone. And so she wept in silence, with no prince to marry, her life to be forfeit, heartbroken and solitary. When the clock would strike into the dead of night, hastily she would delve, alone, all by herself. So, what are you trying to tell me here? These are each of the princesses, but okay, this is Little Mermaid, and then this one's Cinderella, and then the first one is Snow White. What do you want me to do here? Okay. How do I reset? We just want one. Okay, so we need to make sure Little Mermaid gets into the door the second. We need to make sure she's first, though. Is there anything else to look around? Oh. Okay. Had it right, but okay. So you're one. Okay. Cinderella's one. Okay. So you're one, you're one, you're two. Shoot. How can you get there so late? Okay, what the fuck am I doing wrong here with Little Mermaid? What am I not understanding by the turning? Maybe just flat? Oh, but she doesn't move. Sure. That door noise, that's evil. I heard that door noise. Okay, so it's reset one, two, reset one, two, reset. What am I doing wrong? Or does it matter if it's reverb? Where the key is situated? It does matter where the key is situated. Okay. Let's try three. Okay, it needs four. Thought I got it right. Everything else seems perfect. Are some of these like working against each other? Is that what's going on? Are we talking seconds here? Like 1 second. 2 seconds. 2 seconds. Oh, we are talking about the speed. Okay. I thought this was something else. Like, I didn't know this was speed. I thought this was. I thought this was just like timing the door. That's what I was like doing wrong. Okay, so we want her to get there quick. We want her. To get there. Let's pick it too. Damn it. Okay, so one. Okay. Let me see what I did wrong. Let's do the reverse of what I was doing. Okay, I need to make sure this one's slow. This one can get there in time. And this one gets there in time. This one doesn't matter. This one. Okay, and then this one is two. But isn't she the first one? What am I doing wrong? Or am I supposed to sync this up perfectly? Third floor corridor key grants access to the third floor guest rooms in the Lakeview Hotel. Can't believe it was just one on each. I don't know why I thought that was Pyramid Head's picture. So this time they really just want you to go to 312 right off the bat. Okay. I mean, it makes sense, but okay. I thought maybe you'd still spin me around in its maze. Truly special. I'm gonna drink. Drink so I don't have to hear James like moaning all the time. Huh. So no healing, no nothing, huh? Huh? What are you looking at? No. Is there a picture here? Oh, just a menu. Alright, enough diddle daddle. Front loading system, video cassette. Wonder what type of model this VCR is.
Are you taping again? Come on. I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place. I think I can see why. It's too bad we have to leave. Promise you'll take me again, James.
Thank you. Do you know where Mary is? Come on. Talk to me.
Mary's gone. She's dead.
Liar. That's a lie.
No. It's the truth.
She died because she was sick.
I killed her.
Killer? Why'd you do it? I hate you. I want her back. Give her back to me. I knew it. You didn't care about her. I hate you, James! I hate you! I hate you! I hate you! She was always waiting for you. Why? Why?
I'm sorry. Mary, you know, isn't here. Mary?
James! Where are you? I've been waiting. I'm waiting for you. Please, come to me. Do you hear me? Please, why won't you come?
But where? Where are you?
I kind of wish they did a little bit more with that video. Because it feels too much to me like The Ring. Like when they watch that video that ends up triggering the curse. But it's still good. I still like what they're doing with this game. So far I have a little bit of... So far, the only things I didn't like is too many mannequins, and then when they decide to do a new enemy, it's just another version of a mannequin, and I wish they did more with that spider thing. Now, what I've been wondering is, does he kill because he hates the sickness? Like, he's just tired of hearing how she's, like, coughing and always suffering? Or is she does he kill because, like, the book, The One Who Flew Over the Cuckoo Nest? I don't know if that's the right title. It is, right? The One Who Flew Over the Cuckoo Nest. You know, and there's a movie on it, with Jack Nicholson. Where he kills... It's a spoiler, but he kills, the main character kills No, sorry, my bad. The. Oh, wait, he is a main character. Well, basically, sorry, memories. The guy kills the other guy because the guy got lobotomized, and he's just basically a shell of what he was. So he just thought of just ending his misery, even though the guy's lobotomized, he's not even like there anymore. Well, not there, but still there in physical working body. Well, not even without motor function, without con. I don't really know how lobotomy works, but you know, it's always the whole whenever they show post lobotomized people, they're just like this vegetative state kind of looking thing. So, at least in the movies, anyway. And that's kind of how the book was trying to say, like the guy's not himself, and. Yeah. So is it in his version a mercy kill? Since the doctors never like got rid of the sickness, but he doesn't know that she could have like overcome it, or maybe not, but you know. And because I know this game's other ending, not the remake's version of it, but the original ending of Maria is just. Is it something with that sickness, or is it just. And I don't know what the remake has done with the original ending, so. Yeah. If it's still all the same, or. So, since this is Nightmare Zone. Strange that there's an ashtray right there. I still don't understand why he kills Mary. I mean, yeah, Mary. But then again, there's some other stuff, and I'm wondering if they're gonna mention that stuff. Such a perfect shot right there. I really wish this had my photo mode right now. So it's like completely run down now. Did I see that chair move? Okay. It didn't even move, but for some reason my mind just. I've been sleeping well and eating well. Don't worry about me. Huh. Nice little joke. Okay, down there. No. It's okay. We all fall. Destroy that TV. Oh, it's already destroyed. Son of a bitch. Section of that containment field, but the containment field is down this time. There's obviously something going on over there. Kinda wish the footsteps are better in this section. Okay, so there's something here. Let's go back and see if there's anything over here. I know this place looks like my foot would go through the freaking floor already. Fire and water. Interesting. Because usually it's always water with him. Lately, anyway. Thank you. so why does 307 look like it can explore it? Or is it just there for show? So I'm supposed to push this into that. Alright. That's an interesting base. Why would they show constellations? Or something like that. There is no healing of thy bruise, thy wound is grievous. I assume there's no monsters until a little bit later. There's healing equipment. Unless there's one in that room. That's everything, unless I didn't look good enough. How much time do I have? Alright, I'm gonna end it here, so thank you for watching and have a good day.